Air circuit breaker is a device used to provide overcurrent and short circuit protection for circuits ranging from 800 amperes to 10,000 amperes. One should not be confused between air circuit breaker and air blast circuit breaker. Air circuit breakers are usually used in low voltage applications below 450 volts. Principle of air circuit breaker. The working principle of air circuit breaker is rather different from other types of circuit breakers. The main aim of circuit breaker is to prevent the reestablishment of earthing after current zero, where the contact gap will withstand the system recovery voltage. It does the same work but in a different manner. During the interruption of ARC, it creates an ARC voltage instead of the supply voltage. ARC voltage is defined as the minimum voltage required for maintaining ARC. Dear sir, thanks for watching my videos. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering and get a notification to press the bell icon.